Middle Ages, the Polish port of Gdansk was one of the richest cities in the world. Today, it's a popular tourist destination. The Kubiki restaurant in the Old Port has existed for almost 100 years. The former dance hall is a Gdansk institution. Last year, it was renovated and the menu updated. Damian Mazurowski is the head chef. He cooks traditional cuisine, but also likes to experiment.
Polish food is rather hearty. But in Gdansk, Poland's biggest port, people have always been very familiar with ingredients and spices from other countries, such as saffron, vanilla, and cinnamon. Merchants brought them in from all over the world. So actually, Gdansk cuisine has always been very modern.
The city's market hall and vegetable market are close by. This is where the chef buys many of his ingredients. He thinks it's important to buy regional products. The fish comes in every morning, fresh from the Baltic Sea. Mazurowski buys herring for Euromax a la carte. He gets his herbs from the fields just outside Gdansk. Herbs and spices are an important part of his recipes. The chef has also discovered a small family-run bakery near the restaurant. Bread is still made according to traditional recipes, and there are no artificial additives.
Bread is a very important part of Polish cuisine. We eat it for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. That's why I wanted to have the best bread.
And good bread belongs to today's recipe. Herring tartare on Polish black bread. Damian Mazurowski cuts the fish into small pieces and then prepares a special marinade.
After we chop it finely, we marinate the herring. The marinade is a mixture of vinegar, onions, cloves, red pepper, salt, and sugar. The fish stays in there for about 12 hours.
Then diced sour pickles and onions are added to the fish, as is mayonnaise, a handful of dill, and a small bunch of chives, all finely chopped. All the ingredients have to be mixed well. Apple is then grated into the mixture. Circles are formed from the black bread with a ring mold, and a few drops of lemon juice go onto the herring.
I cook very simply, but of course it shouldn't be boring. I use simple ingredients in a modern way. There are dishes with ingredients with special types of mushrooms, such as truffles, where customers immediately say, wow. But it's much harder to cook something interesting with simple ingredients.
Damian Mazurowski uses the mold to place the herring tartare onto the black bread and serves it with fresh herbs. This traditional but simple summer dish from the Polish Baltic coast is now ready to eat. Enjoy.